Dude, Nithe.
Hey guys, welcome back to Dude Nithe. We're playing one of the best games I've ever played in my life, Inspector Gadget for Super Nintendo, and I've run out of things to say.
Use the grabby hand.
Yeah.
Use the hand. Jump.
Austin's playing now.
Oh yeah, I'm playing right now.
What a spoil of magic. Cheese.
Cheese?
Yes, the magic cheese.
Cheese and crackers.
Cheese. Cheese is only good when it's surrounded by meat.
Huh? Oh, cheese.
All cheese.
Okay.
Fettuccino's on cheese.
Willikers.
He's blocking. Jump over him. Fuck him.
Are you kidding me?
Good job.
Wait, did you
Holy
get his clothes back
shit.
Somehow?
Yeah, you got his clothes back.
And then
yeah, I don't
fell
know.
Off again.
You got a life.
Congratulations, you got a life.
It's just like in Zelda, it's just like.
See? Got his clothes back.
Oh, you get a jacket.
Oh.
That weird gray thing's a jacket.
I think so far I'm doing the best one out of all you guys.
You know what?
Do you want to know how far I got?
Hey, Patrick, you and I got the same distance, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Except I actually hit the boss.
Hey, damage is no...
It's true.
Oh, shoot.
There's nothing on the other side.
I wasn't going anywhere with that.
Dude, you have 99 hat power.
Dude.
You have 99 problems and a hat ain't none.
Whoa. Dude.
Oh, shoot.
Actually, I'm going to have to give you
problems. Helicopter.
I wasn't bad.
Thank you.
And
now you're dead.
This helicopter.
Oh, I try. That's my thing. I always press start whenever I die, even like on Super Smash Bros. And I'll pause the game. I don't know if you guys have ever noticed that, but I'm kind of a tool.
I haven't noticed, and yet you are.
Like me.
There
is
no
tool
in this pool.
Swim, swim, you beautiful bitch. Jump, swim.
Oh shoot.
Oh, now you're a naked, beautiful bitch.
How does his clothes fall through the earth?
He has no nipples.
Yeah, because he's Inspector Gadget.
Well, he has
not,
a belly button.
Well, he's not really human. He's like a cyborg.
He's dead.
Oh.
Plot twist.
Yeah,
this is all a dream.
He was dead the whole time.
Oh!
Bambi is coming after you.
Ow.
Ow.
Revenge.
Okay, good job.
It's the next one.
It's
By the way, who's gonna see the new Star Wars movie?
Obviously me.
I'm so stoked for it.
Now you got your jacket back. Good job. You're not naked anymore. You fucking
stupid. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Ow. Ow.
I feel like the blue ones would be more dangerous than the other ones, but.
Huh? Wait, the blue what?
The blue enemies.
Oh,
like
the
blue is always like.
Oh, the blue Speedo onesie guys. Okay.
Yeah. I feel like they would be stronger than the green ones, but the green ones are stronger.
Wait, hang on.
See? What? The other. Oh,
like,
shoot.
He has like a
see,
bubble butt
take...
going on.
Yeah, he's wearing a leotard.
Yeah, well.
There you go, you got your jacket back. And you got brain. Whatever we do with that.
I feel like he either gives you more time or something. I don't know.
Oh, I'm thinking of the dog.
His shuffle.
We can bounce on him.
I love how he shuffles across the...
shuffle.
And his legs when you...
Brains! So many brains!
What?
It's like a zombie movie.
Well,
so he doesn't give you more time. I have no idea. Well, we could look it up, but it's not like I want to spend a ton of time on this game. This game is
no, dude, we're doing a full 100% playthrough of this. What are you even talking about?
Nope.
Best joke you've said all day.
Oh, secret! Secret!
Oh, it's brain! Oh, it's another secret! Oh, it's a one-up! Oh, my God.
Patrick, shut up!
Oh!
God!
He got you.
Sick of you!
Jesus Christ. Fight! Please fight. Actually don't.
No, we made up. We're friends again.
Yeah, that was fast.
That's usually how our fights go.
I like how there.
Oh.
I like how there was no deer antlers for me. I like how I have 7 lives right now.
This game changes.
Well, good job. Now you have 7 tries to put out the candle.
You obviously practice this game all the time.
No, I've never played this game before.
Yeah, dude. I've I have been. Never mind. That's gonna implicate me in crimes that I may or may not have committed.
Jump up and punch! Jump up and punch! Good job!
Thanks, bud. I have to wait.
And now you're dead!
What is with this dude? He's just like, hey!
I've been spying on you lately. Oh, shit! It's moving!
The plot twist is that that's the dude who came through.
Are you dead?
Whoa.
Wait, you can fall off.
It gives you knockback. Some serious knockback. Alright, well, I'm not doing so hot right now.
Yeah, you're not. Jump up and punch!
You're looking pretty hot right now.
Well, he always does.
Aww.
You suck.
Thanks, buddy.
And now you're dead again. Why is that guy?
Okay, maybe compliments still work. You know what, Austin? You're the worst human being I've ever seen in my life. You suck at everything you do and you should go die.
Damn.
Sounds like you have the hiccups.
Okay, buddy, you want to get you something?
Good job, you got a candle knocked off. Look out, there's that guy.
Oh, shoot.
Watch out for
that. I tried to hit him. I should have jumped him.
That was you. You
should have jumped him.
Stay out of the way.
Well, actually, when I insulted you, you did better than when I complimented you.
No, please don't insult
me. Austin, you're the worst.
Okay.
You're terrible at
this game. Austin, your penis is small.
Oh. Hey, at least it wasn't me.
The ultimate insult.
Just kidding, I love it.
Wait.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Finish it off. Yeah! Yeah! Who's the freaking best at this game?
Yeah, well,
now we gotta fight the chair.
I promise.
That exhaust, though.
I've literally never played this game before.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah.
Hold on. We gotta see what the
creepy man in the hood fin.
Be careful. Mad agent.
You gotta say like you're screaming because it's in all caps.
Oh, careful. This time he's
mad agent. I'm so beat.
Oh, Patty is being held in the Swiss clock tower.
Swiss clock. What is there?
Where the hell were you before
rescue
this?
Like this the locations changed. We never knew where the first one was in the first place.
Right, Chief.
Ah, shit, my face.
He's like, oh, right, yeah. I'm just gonna throw it at your
face. Like,
it's a police DeLorean.
Like.
He's such a douche.
Dude, I wish I had a DeLorean. Like the one of Back to the Future.
88 miles an hour.
Yep.
Hey, look, you're still naked. And it's
been a little bit outside.
Dude, how in the world are you alive? Oh.
And now you're
dead. Oh. I was like, I don't know what to do. Maybe this goes somewhere.
Okay, can we,
it does go somewhere.
Get, like, a replay on that? Is there a replay clause here? I don't know.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa!
I didn't know this was a horror game.
It's Frosty!
Oh, jeez. This might be a short episode. I only have one life left.
And Frost is like, I've been waiting for you, Agent. Why don't you take off those jackets and give me a
Really? You had to go there?
No.
Really?
Well, you can't do anything. Looks like you gotta go face Frosty again. No, give him a bomb.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
I
guess no, Frost
I have one more
shove
life
one in my butt.
Wait, does zero count as a... Yep, zero counts as a life.
Okay. I'm just going to say screw it, and I'm going to go down here. And just go!
Don't die! Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh! Be quicker than that.
I don't know where I'm going,
be quicker
so,
than that.
Yeah,
just, fishing pole.
I got you a dollar.
Bye, Austin.
You really had to thread the needle on that one to die.
Wow. Let's just take a game over. Let's just take it for the team.
Okay. Game over!
What rating would you give this, Patrick?
12 ducks out of 10. For a goat.
How about you, John? How about you, JPN?
Dude, I just like, I feel dead inside, you know?
Oh. Well, this just got super depressing.
What about you, Austin, since you beat the first boss?
Yeah.
6 out of 10.
6 out of 10.
All
right. 6 out of 10. You heard it here first. IGN, MLG, what's another game?
Dude, nice.